Da 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 ding da 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 dong.
Hey guys, welcome back to Three Shields I Trust. My name is Angel here. I'm not going to be doing any toy reviews in this video here, but I did want to show you guys what I've been working on. This is some of my craft stuff here. I made these brick walls here. These are two different panels made from styrofoam, and I'm just working on different crafts here and things like that to make scenes for stop motion. So let me show you guys what we have here. So just turn the camera a little bit over here. So yeah, you've got your barrels here, oil or chemicals, whatever you want. The brick wall here's got nice scratches and everything, some graffiti that says "He has risen." That will be something that will come into play in one of my videos. Punched wall here, some messed up paint that's here. He's got a lot of scratches on this wall here. It took me maybe about 6 hours on each panel to do this. Let's go over to the other panel here. So we've got a lot of scratches on this one here. Three Shields I Trust, graffiti as well, concrete on the bottom. And of course, red brick. I use black inside the seams between the bricks so that it'll make the red stand out a little bit more. Let me bring out here a figure for you, just so you can see the scaling here. So here is worthy Captain America. I'm gonna zoom out a bit so you can see how tall he is to the wall. There you go. So here he is standing next to it. So the concrete gets to about, if he's standing up straight, just about above the waist on Captain America. Let's bring out Iron Man, who's standing up tall here. So yeah, for Iron Man, it definitely gets up to his waistline here. Take Cap out here. So yeah, I'm gonna be using this maybe for reviews in the future. It is definitely going to be in my stop motion videos as well. I'm working as well on making some wood crates, and I'm going to have some other material here that I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to use for. But yeah, these are little projects that I'm working on here at the same time as doing videos. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. I'm working on a lot of things here to bring to the channel. So I hope you enjoy. See you soon, guys.